Japanese Nobel Literature Laureate Oe Kenzaburo has died at age 88. The talented author won one of Japan's most prestigious literary awards, the Akutagawa Prize, in 1958. He went on to land his Nobel Prize in Literature in 1994. Some of the works by Oe, who was born in 1935 and had experienced Japan's defeat in World War II, was greatly influenced by his childhood memories.